Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giant. In this video, we'll learn how to use the green screen feature in CapCut. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, go ahead and open up CapCut in your device and upload the media in which you want to put on the green screen. Once you've added your content, select the overlay option from the bottom toolbar. And now, tap on add overlay. And then add the green screen video you've prepared. Now adjust to green screen. Now scroll along the sub toolbar and select the cutout option and tap on the Chrome key menu and then pick the green color on the color picker menu. Now reset the intensity menu until the green color disappears. For that, move the white circle along the green slider to the right. And now you can go to the shadow menu and add a shadow effect on the green screen video if you want. Apply your chroma key effect by tapping on the check mark and then save the video to your gallery. And this way you can use green screen feature to your CapCut videos. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.